It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nini, a.k.a. whatever it is you want to call me, back with yet another portion of King's Choice. Wait, I was supposed to be doing the crowd cheer, not the idiot sound. All that great stuff. So basically, this portion of the night is when I get to present to you guys something that I like listening to. So all night, you guys are throwing me awesomeness, like, bam, listen to this, bam, this is the dope song, check this out, hear this, and I'm like, got it, okay, cool beans, yeah, love it, and all that great stuff. And then this, within this portion, I get to share with you music that I enjoy listening to and give you a little bit of backstory about myself and the song, if I choose to, it all depends. But yes, this song right here is Beyonce. Sorry, y'all already know this album was flipping epic. As a future entertainer myself, it is only right that I pay homage to somebody who is already living the lifestyle that I choose to live. And Beyonce is definitely hashtag goals all the way around. So yes, y'all, I know I had to come and represent for my girl. So I chose this song because the song is definitely a banger. Beyonce has tons of hits. Please don't get it twisted. This is not like my all-time favorite. Please don't get it twisted. This is not like my only song that I like by her. This just happened to be the song that was on my mind today. You catch my feels? Okay, you catch my feels. But you already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, I hope you guys are ready. By the way, within this portion, in case you're new here, I do sing along. Probably word for word, I'll try not to, but I probably will. Sing along with me, that makes me feel better. I know I can't technically hear you, but it makes me feel better. All right, let's do this. Let's go ahead and put our Beyoncés on, guys.
So what are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed me?
Killed me, nigga. I mean, boy.
Here lies the body of the love of my life, whose heart I broke without a gun to my head. Here lies the mother of my children, both living and dead.
And the girl who wrote rest these poems was on point.
So
visuals was on point.
Most bomb pussy.
Let him know, B.
Sleep evaded. Her shroud is loneliness. Her God was listening.
Beyonce's another super creative individual. They'd be sleeping, betrayal. OB.
Ashes. Ashes, dust to side chicks.
You side chicks can't win. I love this song, guys. Ow. This song stay banged out of my car. My favorite thing is to see my 6-year-old niece sing this song. You would think she'd have been through some heartache, y'all.
About you.
beautiful she is. Beyonce did the thug fizzle, bro. Like, I love this whole album, this whole project that she dropped. She knows she did it. She showed up. She showed out. The anticipation of what Lemonade was about to be, the way she presented it, she just built it up. We didn't know what was going on. She just kept dropping hints and people like, Lemonade, what the hell is Lemonade? What is this? But here comes the date. Bam, visuals. Loved it. And then this, loved it. Big homie better roll up. Because my uncle's about to roll. Love it, love it, love it. Beyonce is definitely hashtag goals. Like, I just love her creativity, love her dedication to her craft, love how much, how hard she works, how hard she strives to stay on top. People don't never want to give B the credit. Like, oh, she thinks she did, she thinks she did. Yes, but she puts in that work to think that, boo-boo. And she can continue to think that, boo-boo. Because she does what she does, boo-boo. Yes, I said boo-boo 3 times, but oh well, boo-boo. Yes, you guys, thank you for rocking out with me. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Definitely enjoyed it. She motivates me. Like, my now on every project I draw, bro, will have visuals. Like, Beyonce did it, I'm gonna do it. Visuals, please. It's a visual type of world. You guys get with it or get lost. Please get in the comments. Let me know what you thought. Were you digging it or were you not? What's your favorite song off the Lemonade album? Was this happen to be one of them? If so, tell me what portion of this did you like, did you not like? I love, like, the tribal paint. I cannot lie. I love how she took it back to the core, to the roots, and just, like, literally hit these people where it hurts. I love how the visuals, they had something to do with what was being said, but not necessarily. I love how deep this was with the poetry that came in right before it. Just feel like she took us on a whole nother journey. And amen to her. And I'm not praising her like, oh, hell, Beyonce. I'm just saying, like, amen to her creativity for challenging other individuals out there to be just as creative. Reminding other individuals within the art and within the field that, you know what? This thing called entertainment, yeah, you still must put in an effort. Because I feel like we kind of lost that. We're just accepting anything these days. And like, oh, talent. Psych. That's not talent, all right? That's boo-boo. All right. Anyways, moving on. Thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Turn on notifications. And until next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.